William Faulkner used to live in that window. He used to live here when he was in Hollywood, but he really couldn't make it here. Thought he could write for the movies, but never could. He'd write and write, he'd go on a bender, drink himself sick, try and write some more, but he couldn't do it. The man wrote As I Lay Dying in a Light in August in Oxford, Mississippi, but he couldn't make it here.